Good morning, my dear children. I'm here to teach you the subject EVS. So take out your EVS book. Page number 10. Number 3. How many of each do you have? How many of each do you have? Write the correct number in the box. So you can see the pictures here. No? So how many of each do you have? So how many of each do we have? We have to write the correct number in the box. Okay? So look the first picture. What is this? This is our hand. This is our hand. So how many hands do we have? We have one hand or two hands? We have two hands. So we write the number 2 here. Okay, we have two hands. What is this? This is our hand. And how many hands do we have? We have two hands. So we write the number 2 here. Next picture is of an eye. So what is this? This is an eye. And how many eyes do we have? We have two eyes. We have two eyes. So we write the number 2 here again. 2. How many eyes do we have? We have two eyes. So we write the number 2 here. Next picture. Look at this next picture. What is this? This is our leg. This is our leg. So how many legs do we have? We have two legs. So we write the number 2 again here. 2. We have two legs. Last picture is of our nose. So how many nose do we have? We have one nose. So we'll write the number 1 here. 1. First picture is of our hand. How many hands do we have? We have two hands. Second picture is of an eye. How many eyes do we have? We have two eyes. 2. Third picture is of our leg. So how many legs do we have? We have two legs. 2. And last picture is of our nose. How many nose do we have? We have one nose. 1. Number 4. Tick on the right answer in the boxes below. What you have to do? You have to tick on the right answer in the boxes below. A. The color of your teeth is. The color of your teeth. Teeth means dant. Teeth is white, yellow, blue. So you have to choose from these 3 boxes which is the correct answer. Okay. The color of your teeth. So what is the color of your teeth? The color of your teeth is white. So we'll tick on this white too. Okay. White is the correct answer. The color of your teeth is white. Second one. The color of your hair is. Hair. Hair means bald. What is the color of your hair? Is it yellow? Is it black? Or is it white? What is the color of your hair? The color of your hair is black. So we'll tick on this black. We'll tick on this word black. The color of your hair is black. Last one. The color of your nails is. The color of your nails is. Nails means nakhun. What is the color of your nails? Is it blue? Is it green? Or is it pink? It is pink. So we'll tick on this word pink. The color of your nails is pink. Okay. So page number 11, we'll do this work in the next video, okay? So for today, I'm giving you only this much. Okay, so this is your work for today, which you'll write in your book. Okay, and I'll send you the PDF notes of this question 4. Tick on the right answer in the boxes below. Okay, which you'll write in your notebook. So this much for today. Thank you.